What is it? I said... By the gods. You're... Please. You mustn't think I had anything to do with that. I wanted the Emperor dead. The true Emperor. I still do...
You mean after all the...
Why, this is a stu... The Emperor is still in Skyrim, but not for long. He's on board his ship, the Kataria, moored offshore in the... If you can get on board that ship, kill Titus Mead II, as contracted. I will reveal the location of the dead drop that holds your payment.
Well, I... It's in the Solitude Inlet. I suppose you should go to the docks and... swim?
Please, make haste. The Emperor's ship won't stay moored forever. We won't get a chance like this again.
Well, I'll be damned. We heard you were dead. Motier's in the back room if you've got business.
Committed crimes against Skyrim and her people. What say you?
Then pay.
Of the yard. Stop right there.
Come on.
That's the last one. All right, enough of this.
Ha! Someone found there? You.
Time to end this. Oh, well. Looks like one of the... Time to end this.
Never should have come here. What you want, huh? Time to end this.
Once more, I prove Commander Morrow the fool. I told him, you can't stop the Dark Brotherhood. Never could. Come now, don't be shy. You haven't come this far just to stand there gawking. But of course, you and I have a date with destiny, but so it is with assassins and emperors, hmm? Yes, I must die, and you must deliver the blow. It is simply the way it is. But I wonder, would you suffer an old man a few more words before the deed is done? Well, I thank you for your courtesy. You will kill me, and I've accepted that fate, but regardless of your path through life, I sense in you a certain ambition. So, I ask of you a favor. An old man's dying wish. While there are many who would see me dead, there is one who set the machine in motion. This person, once you've been rewarded for my assassination, I want you to kill the very person who ordered it. Would you do me this kindness? Thank you. Now, on to the business at hand, I suppose. Well, I won't fight you, so we may as well get this over with.
Security in Whitewall is terrible. Shameful is what it is.
Aha! You're back. I know! My friend, you may not realize it, but you have served the Empire. Indeed, all of... Ah, but you care little for politics. Your payment waits for you at a dead drop. It is inside an urn in the... Now please, go. Collect your money. And let us never look upon one another again. Our business, thank the gods, is concluded. Aha! You're back. Ah! But we had a deal!
Someone do something!
You have committed crimes against Skyrim and her people.
Huh? Thought I heard something.
Someone do something!
I'm getting out of here.
Why are they hurting each other?
There you are.
Truly? Could you have brought us more wondrous news? Despite your misfortunes, you stayed true to the Dark Brotherhood. Now, of course, I must ask. Killing the Emperor. Ha! Remarkable. Well, the old bastard certainly made it worth your while, didn't he? Now, might I offer some advice? Mallory is an expert obtainer of goods. You do that, and I'll see what I can do about recruiting some new additions to our family.
It is done.
No, I can still say.
Emperor Titus Mead II lies dead, and the Dark Brotherhood yet lives. But our work is just beginning. Approach me, listener, and hear my words.
I can't wait to see what the future brings.
It is, Cicero. You are a fool to spare me. Ah! Gotcha! Oh, listener, you should see the look on your face. Oh, Cicero has returned. Not to kill the kind listener, but to serve until one of us dies horribly in service to our mother. Best friends forever. In the meantime, I'll make myself at home in the sanctuary. I'm sure Mother needs tending. Cicero is at your service, oh great and powerful listener.
What do you want?
We're one of the same kind, you and I. I'm glad you're here.
Dome Star Sanctuary? Is that... What exactly are we talking about here? Now that's the Dark Brotherhood I know and love.
Yes.
This war, business, or pleasure. Guy. No, well, what's it matter? Right. I'll see that it gets done. Yeah?
Well, everyone.
Tell me what you need.
Now, why don't you just shut up about it?
Banners, huh? Try to pretty the place up. All right, you got it. All right, what's your fancy? Chamber fit for a king and all that. Right, no problem.
Stay out of trouble.
Give you a big bed, decorate a room real nice. Maybe even throw in a few extra baubles. Of course you do.
Indeed.
Yeah, that'll come in handy.
Thank you.
An alchemy station. Maybe
there's
a little guard with some choice plants. All right, consider it done. Oh, yeah? Of course you do. Yeah, we can do that. I'm thinking a sewer grate on the outskirts of Dawnstar leads to a tunnel. Then inside,
friends like you are hard to find,
all right,
and very valuable to me.
Yeah. I'm afraid that's it, my friend. I've done all I can. I hope the place is at least livable now. And,
if you're looking for conversation, the flagon is
murders.
The place.
Yes.
You'd better have coin to pay for your drinks. There's no handouts here.
Can I offer you some creepy advice?
You can offer, but I may not
buy. Why don't you just fall into
it? Oh, did you need something?
Sit there wheeling and dealing.
Got a lot of nerve coming down.
A lot more coin. We could use someone with your skills.
Yeah, thanks for the compliment, Sylvan. I may just take you up on that one day.
Yes.
Huh. I suppose I can work with your face. After all, the sculptor cannot always... Yes, I once depreced, but no matter. So, are you here as a client? Shall I remake your face? Indeed. It is no small thing to submit yourself to the flesh sculptor's knife.
All right, then.
Yes? What do you need, handsome?